Hello and welcome to Science with Bhavna Agarwal. In this video, we are going to talk about teeth. We all know how important the teeth are in our mouth, and no one is born with teeth. When a child is born, he doesn't have any teeth, but as the child grows up gradually, around say at 6 or 7 months of age, small little teeth they start appearing, and initially the set of teeth that appears contains a total of 20 teeth, and these 20 teeth are known as the milk teeth. So the first set of teeth that appears in a human child is known as the set of milk teeth, and these teeth are 20 in number, that is 10 in each jaw, 10 in the upper jaw and 10 in the lower jaw. As the child grows further, after say around like 8 or 9 years of age, these teeth they start falling off, and slowly the set of milk teeth is replaced by a set of permanent teeth. So the second set of teeth that appears is known as the set of permanent teeth. And guess how many permanent teeth do we have? Yes, the number is 32. A complete set of permanent teeth, an ideal set of permanent teeth, has 32 teeth in each jaw. That means 16 in the upper jaw and 16 in the lower jaw. Thereafter, these permanent teeth, they remain with us throughout our life, and if we don't take proper care of them and we lose some of these teeth, we can never get them back naturally, though these days science is quite advanced and we can get a artificial replacement. But yes, the permanent teeth are meant to last for the rest of our lives. So generally, by the time the child attains like 12 to 13 years of age, his milk teeth have been replaced by permanent teeth. And further, these permanent teeth are of four different kinds, which we will discuss in detail now. So the four main types of permanent teeth are the incisors, the canines, the premolars, and the molars. So these are the four main types of permanent teeth that we have. Let us discuss about this in more detail. So, before we begin with the discussion of the types of permanent teeth, let us have a quick look at the set of the first teeth that a child develops, that is the set of milk teeth. So, you can see that in the upper jaw there are 10 teeth and in the lower jaw again there are 10 teeth. So, the middle four teeth, that is the arc that you can see or the circle that I am drawing here, teeth number 1, 2, 3 and 4, these are the incisors. The middle ones are known as the central incisors and the side ones are known as the lateral incisors. Just adjacent to the incisors, we have the canine and then we have two molars. So that means the milk teeth, the set of milk teeth doesn't have any premolars. Similarly, the same way the teeth are arranged in the lower jaw as well. So the center four teeth, they are the incisors, followed by a canine and then two molars on either side. So this is about the set of milk teeth that is present in very, very young children. Now let us have a look at the permanent set of teeth. What is the placement of the teeth when we talk about the permanent teeth? Again, in the center, we have four incisors. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. I am putting it in a yellow circle. These are the four incisors. It's already labeled, but still I am doing it again so that you can understand it in a better way. Then we have a canine. So this teeth, this is the canine. One on either side. So one here and one here already labeled. Then there are two premolars. That means this one and this one. Similarly, on this side, one and two, these are the two premolars, and that is followed by three premolars. So there are three premolars on either side of the jaw. So what does it come to? What is the total count? In scissors, 4 plus 4, 4 in the upper jaw and 4 in the lower jaw, that makes 8. Canine, 2 in the upper jaw and 2 in the lower jaw, that makes 4. Premolars, 4 in the upper jaw and 4 in the lower jaw, that makes 8. And molars, there are 3 in the upper jaw and 6 in the upper jaw and 6 in the lower jaw, that makes 12. So this is actually molars that I have incorrectly labeled here. So you can just see how we can count, or how we can ensure that yes, the total count of the teeth is 32. Just count this: 12 and 8 makes 20, 20 and 8 makes 28, and 4, this sums to 32. So total of 32 teeth, out of it 16 present in the upper jaw and 16 in the lower jaw, that makes our set of permanent teeth. Now let us discuss about the individual characteristics of these four types of teeth. The first is the incisors that we are going to talk about over here. So the first is incisors. So you know that they are the middle teeth, and what are they used for? They are used for biting. So if you are eating an apple, you use your incisors to bite that apple, right? So that is why they are also known as the biting teeth. They can also be known as the cutting teeth because they also help us to cut the food. When you're eating a biscuit, you cut the biscuit, or when you're eating a chips, you cut the chips with your incisors. Followed by incisors, you have the canines. They are known as the tearing teeth. So they help in tearing the food. Like when you're eating a chapati and you need to break it off, or people who are non-veg, they make more use of their canines. Similarly, in animals, animals which are carnivorous, they have huge canines. If you've ever had a look at the teeth of a tiger or a lion, obviously on a television screen, you must have observed, even dogs, they have big canines because they need to tear the food. They need to tear the flesh that they're eating, right? The next is the premolars. They help in chewing and grinding the food. So whatever chewing needs to be done, or whatever grinding of the food needs to be done, that is done by the premolars and also the molars. So both chewing and grinding is done by the molars and the premolars. So that explains the type of teeth. So if you found this video interesting, don't forget to hit the like button and share this with your friends, and don't forget to hit the bell icon and to subscribe to our channel if you want to get regular notifications about more such informative videos. Thanks for joining me, and see you with the next video coming up shortly.